hi guys, my contemporary level two is, I'm really sorry this is taking me a while to get out. Obviously I'm gonna have to adapt as much as I can to small space. I'm just gonna get some of the I'm going to get some of the great exercises we've done rather more statically together for you, so hopefully you can keep moving a little bit, do a little bit in your kitchen. Thanks Gav. We're gonna start with your normal warm-up. And I'm not really sure how much space you've got. We did walking in space. I'm just gonna go up there for a minute on catwalk walking. And then we're gonna do our lovely bicep curls, guys. Keeping those elbows tucked into the sides. And obviously, even if you're in the spot, it doesn't matter. You're moving, that's what it's all about. Oh yeah, channeling your inner 80s Mr. Motivator. And then we're doing our madness walk. One, two, three, four, and one. So just about your pulse raising. Do you remember I talked in the last class we had about going flat back and contract? So hopefully you can really start getting that technique. One. Huh. And flat back, contract, release. Whoa! Do it here. And then take a little jog, guys. And it's your oppositions. Punching up. Gav's found a new way to amuse himself at the side. That sounds really a bit naughty. We go over the top with a little curl at the end. They're my Gav shoes. I've just realised how slippery it is in here. Ah, I might ask Gav to pint. Pint, could you find for me my sticky socks? My sticky yoga socks, please, mate. Just realised it's really slippery in here. We're taking a walk. We're going to step. And we're walking, guys, nice and tall. Bicep curling. Let's go again. Nice job. And we're going straight into Portugal, please, Gav. Into the next one. Feel it still. In a minute. A little bit louder, please, darling. All right. So on the job, we're going to do your bows and arrows, guys. You go to the side. Heel. Let's go the other way. Ball to heel. Good. Let's do it again at that speed, everyone. Ball to heel. Rotating through the torso. And ball to heel. And rotating. Double time, go. Ball heel. Keep going to your right. Go left. Ball heel. Now we're going to go forwards and backwards. Our fussy start. Forwards. Backwards. Your shoulders and your upper back, other side, forwards, back, come to me, go back, well done. Oh, I should have put my hair back, sorry guys. Okay, turn the top, four heels, four, three. I'm channeling you, Mia. I know you love this one. Little ponies, here we go, one, two, three, one, two, three. just have fun. Lift that heart rate. Swimming forwards. Oh yes. Oh yes. You know where you're like, love it. Toe touches to the back. You remember this one. Touch. Nice long leg line team. We're looking for your opposition. Your opposition. It's opposite to the front leg. Warming up through the back into the thighs. Are you still with me? Nice call. Okay, team. Little ponies, here we go. One, two, three. Good. Swim. I hope you do too. I'm just going to go and check my note for a second. Sorry guys, bear with me a minute. I'm going to do, actually team, a little bit of mobilisation please. So, we're going to go into swimming and warm up, piano man, Gavin. So this one guys, let's do that one, and that one. So we're going to do three lovely drilly lovely drilly wills. I genuinely don't know what I'm going to say. Lovely willy drills.
Drilly whips.
We're just going to swing, but I'm going to back you for it. So you're going to step forwards on the left, swing and release that arm, forwards and backwards, three times. Tuck that right foot behind, catch, push the arm down, and walk round to roll up. So we swing, and we're back. We swing, and we're back. We swing, lift, catch, push down, and walk down, roll up. Just that to start. Gav, if you could play piano, man, and then I'll just keep going through with you. Use your breath. Marry the movement to your breath.
Away from a slave,
I'll
what a show.
Can you just play for me, Gavilar? Mm-hmm. Let's have just the bones. I'll be fine.
That's really kind of sounds really warm. Really warm up the bones.
Yeah, it's fine. Guys, just your mobilisation, please. Feet are parallel. Pelvis under. Listen to your right shoulder. Forwards. Left and up. Other way. Add plie. Upper back now. And lift. Other way. Nice and fluid. Yes. So let's take our demi plie. A little rise. Arms nice and low. Little plie. Add your head. A little rise, a little lower go, high V, good, connect now, pelvis under, all the way up to the top team, arms nice and straight, okay, down and up, down and up, down and up, good, four, three, two, one, lower down in control. Lift your shoulders up. Lift, stretch through that body. Release your wrists. Release your elbows. Release your arms. And chin to chest. Knees soft. And walk out. Knees to chest. Warm up the core. And push back. Into down dog. Now I'm really slippery, guys, so I'm just going to have to bring my legs in a little bit. And then slowly pushing back, knees soft, hang. And release, uncurl. Little plie goes to the side. And up to the top. Little plie, go to the other side. And up to the top. Well done, guys. And release. Thanks, Gav. Super. So hopefully you're feeling a little bit warm. I certainly am. I've got the heating on. It's really nice. I'm a little bit sweaty. So let's do your swim. Just, guys, I don't imagine you've got room to do that first section. So let's just do the second section. I'll back you for it. It's the drop to the lift, over the top, the slice under, all the way around. Push. Lift, high release, rapid lift to the front. It comes the windmill down, up and round. It's the hip to the hip release. That's going to look pretty from the back. Arm down, up, and push down, and everything again. So we'll just do that second section. Yes, team. So this is 3B, Gav. Yes. I think I'll do it with my back to you guys. I think that's probably the most useful. Trousers up. Okay. A little bit louder, please. 5, 6, 7, use your breath. We go. 2, slicing 3, 4, pushing back. Lift and a wrap, and lift up, and a 1, windmill, and hip drop and drop and elbow, hook, chuck, everything again. Two, slice under, over, all the way around to the right and lift. Back, wiggle, right, switch to the left, lift. I think I did that a bit wrong, guys, but that's alright. You know what you're doing. I did it again, facing you. So this time, mirror me, but I'll be starting on my right, which will be your left. It's up to you guys. 5, 6, 7, 8, it's a 1, 2, it's a slice. It's a push, round and round. Lifting and work, both and a shift, rebound and a lift. Yup. And all. Are you breathing? All the way around. Oh. Wind. I think I've done it wrong again. Oh, I've done it wrong twice. Guys, you know what you're doing. So remember, if you want the music team, I'm so sorry, I think I did that wrong twice. That's a bit embarrassing. You guys, you know what you're doing. So go for that again, hopefully right. I might video that again for you next week and do it right the next time. Thanks,
Kath.
The guys know what they're doing. They have weird crashes since we're just forgetting about that. Just pretending that didn't happen. Feet. So we're going to do your lovely foot warm-up. Guys, this one is just, give me a chance to remember it from the parallel. I just have to check my notes, I'm really sorry, team. Oh yeah. Okay, it's a beautiful piece of music here. This is your demi work. Encore, simply, with a retiré to get your lower abs on. Joy, this one's for you. I know you, how much you love this one. We're going. Demi, full. Demi, full. Demi, full. Squeeze to close. Grand retiré. Turn in. Turn out. And lower in control. You go. Demi, full. Massage the feet. Everything strong through the back. Lifting, in, out. Now try to get it straight behind you. Demi, full. That leg is going away from the arm, falling over. Just need to turn to face the side. Grand retiré, lower abs on. Turning in, turning out. Lower down to your side. Make sure you go to your second. Down and up, down and up. Everything nice and level. Lift, turn in, turn out, lower abs on. Guess what, everything on the other side. I've just seen how much I was shifting. So really try and lift up through that supporting side. And lift, turning in, turning out, and lower down, send it to the side. Demi, stretch, demi, push. Your lower glutes on. Has anybody seen the Merce Cunningham move yet? I'm so excited to see it. I don't know when that will be. Demi stretch. Try and keep your knee nice and straight. Squeeze to close. Lifting. Turning in. Turning out. Gavin, can you tell everyone what this piece of music is?
Yes. Piece of music is Flamenco de Sevilla from Flamenco Chill, Flamenco World Music.
Oh, Flamenco de Sevilla, Flamenco of Seville, guys. Do you want to find it? Try and work to doing that a double time for me. Yes, just that sequence. Keep that strength going in the retiré. Well done. Thanks, Gav. What have I got up next?
I've got plié.
I'm going to try to remember what this is. You can just play the music. Demi plié, pulse, pulse, and stretch. No.
Oh. Demi, right heel, lift.
I got it. Gav's just showing me the note. not got it. I'll fudge it. 5, 6. This is our demi-plie. 1, heel down, heel down, both. I can't read that. 1, oh, you can put me off now. Same arm, fifth. I got it, I'll fold it back. And grand plie, Claire. Push your heels down in the floor, please. There you go, everything again. Plie, left. Good job. Both. And this time, same arm as leg. Both. This time, same arm as leg, fifth. Well done. Oh, my guys are screaming. Grand. Now we've got to go all the way through again, but we use opposition arm. Oh, goodness. 1, 2, 3. I'm literally dripping. Can't believe I'm making you do this every Monday. I'm so weak. And plie opposition. Good. Try not to pop your feet like I am. Opposite arm. Your upper thigh should be absolutely screaming at you now. And 1. All the way down. Keep that back up. Oh, nearly fell down. Oh, nearly there, guys. Good work from the top of the leg. Oh, 1. Opposition. Opposition. Oh, I can't talk anymore. 1, 2, 3, 5. Oh, I'm gonna squeeze this out. And what do you swear at me? And I'm just in the corner laughing. Oh, get us some of my own medicine there, guys. Oh, man. That's not what I'd say to you. Do any more than once a week. Because it's horrible. Oh, gosh. Well done, team. How are we going? Are you all right? Are you still there? Are you still with me? Oh, you're amazing. What have I got next, Deborah?
Anterior fondo and contractions.
Oh, yes. Let's do that one. Sorry, guys. Just going to have a quick bit of water, blow my nose. You know what I'm like? Always gets me going. Oh, that was nice to listen to. Oh, I'm just going to run through this with you. I think we just did it working from the parallel. So we'll layer this up as we go. We're doing a retiré. We're doing a fondue with contraction. I'm sorry, my loves, those arms are coming out to your second. We're doing a fondue with contraction to extend the leg. And then we're straightening the supporting leg, lifting up, and we're closing. We're bringing that leg up and out to face the side. Into demi in second, and then contracting, running our hands down the back of the legs. And we're simply repeating, opening out and contracting, trying not to fall over and coming up. So we're just gonna work it in parallel and to the front today. Thanks, Gav. Just gives you something to get your teeth into. Okay, so strong core contraction. Think pleading. Graham. Okay, team. Nice and long through the torso. And 1. Contract. Extend. Oh, that was smooth. Whiz that arm up and out. Plie. And contract. Up and out. And plie. And 1. Contract. Straight supporting leg. For me. Thanks, team. Gav, what have I got next?
Leg swings travelling.
Say again, my love.
Leg swings travelling.
Oh, now realistically, I'm not convinced how much space you're going to have in your lounges and kitchens to do that one, so we might have to skip that one.
Okay.
I'm just thinking, I don't think that's sensible.
Sorry,
ignore
that.
No, I didn't think I'd get that one. Oh, it's the jumpy warm-up.
It's the jumpy warm-up.
Which piece of music?
Naive.
This one, guys, is this. One, two, three, four. Front, side, together. Jump up, down. One, two, three, four. Front, side, together. Up, down. Go forwards. Go to the side. Go backwards. Knee lift. And whiz round. Forwards, back, side. Knee lift and whiz round. I'll back you for this, I think. All right, thanks, Gav. Keep your knees soft. Nice and loud for me, please, mate. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Front, fast, and slip. Guys, I'm gonna do this small, sorry. Front, side, together, up, left. And one, and two, and three, and four. Front, side, back. I'll do it again. I'm just going to have to keep it small. I'm sorry, super slippery. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, front. Keep your knees up. Ah! 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 Where are you when I need you? Guys, now and again, keep your knees soft. And obviously, make sure you've got a sensible footwear on. Well done. Just rewind it again for me. Thanks, Gav. What have I got next?
Thank you. Travel warm-ups.
Oh. So this is interesting, guys. I don't know why I've done a travel warm-up. Is that actually what I've numbered next, babes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
To which one?
To.
Oh, the African. Okay, this is for you, Rebecca. This is our fussy walkie, slightly African movement.
Take me by the hand and lead me down the road.
Oh, I love this one. Really trying to push that hip out. Now I think this is how we should all walk down the road. Go. Double time. I love this one. Turn it off for me, Gav. Oh, I love it when we do this one together, guys. Oh, I miss that Monday. Okay, team. Here we go.
The elders shall be stoned.
Three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten,
Basic drills next.
Basic drills. What have I said about that?
You're stepping up a body twist and swish backwards. And step, step, really pulling through.
Have I? My assistant's not doing me many favours now. Have I actually numbered this one? Oh, yes. Oh, we like this one. Okay. So, guys. Yeah. It might not be on there, you might just have to search for this one. Sorry, Sigma. I learned some jazz today. Yeah. So sorry guys. We're doing this one. It's this one. 1, 2, 3, kata. Let's keep that one going. I think you will have enough room no matter where you are. Bow, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so we'll do our pivots. I'll break this down. Let's do lots of repetition, guys. And then we might see if we can put it together. So it will be our pivot, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, team. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Kata, kata, ta, kata. Oh, guys, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, ta. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it. Got it. Okay, sorry guys. Might need to back you with this one, might not. Yeah. Nice and happy, so we love this one. He does burn some jazz. And you gonna burn some jazz. Nice and smooth, guys.
You gonna learn. You gonna learn. With a 4-5 step, and you're like, oh my gosh, just throw that cash in a bag, but run around the back.
And you're trying to stay really low.
Couldn't believe
it, so it's
no reason, please. Won't leave them fake, it's in season, but not pre them. Cause nowadays,
you can try
deep on the BBC, CTV, NBC, them
drop down.
Better than trap the
BBC. Read out.
Taking the
eyes like bodies. Up, up, drop it down.
The best of all.
Slicing down.
Touch the brakes and go.
Yes, guys. Here we go. On the pivot. 2, 3, 4. Lift. Cut out. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Okay, team. So I really hope you can play for me. You've been able to do something. And maybe try and do everything a couple of times, guys, just as we've been in class. Have a little think about how it felt. If you want to video yourself doing it, send it across to me. I can give you some coaching points as well. All right, thanks, Gav. We're just going to bring it down now. And guys, I've been working on nice fresh content for you that works in a small space using all different techniques. And if there's anything you'd like me to go over for you, just let me know. So taking a moment to close your eyes, just feeling your breath, slow down, Try to stop breathing from your tummy, not from your chest. Feeling the heart rate drop. And guys, Kate's done some lovely centering at the beginning of her contemporary class, so by all means use it if you want to. Nice deep breath in. Lifting the arms up gently to the side. And then pressing them down. Easing, tracking straight forward. Lifting up from the base of the tummy, breathing in. Lifting a ball of energy into your chest and pressing down. Nice deep breath in, lifting up towards your heart. Send it forwards towards me. Give me your heart. Open out and gently press down. Nice deep breath in, all the way up to the ceiling. Bring those hands down, knees soft, chin going to your chest. Take it all the way down. Stretch your knees and bend. Now team, we'll be taking some time to do a really nice dance-based stretch for you. And I'd recommend after doing that video, you go and turn over, and when we've got that video online, we'll send it across to you. In the meantime, minimum 8 minutes, please, with some of your favourite music now. Do what you need to do to stretch. Take the time, do your specific stretches. You've all got at your level different needs for your stretch. So please take a little bit of time to do that. Oh, I really hope you've managed to do something, guys, of what we do in class. I know it's very little, but I'll make sure I deliver something really interesting, if small and intricate, work to you very, very soon. Loads of love, guys. Bye for now. See you.